Number 40, the two-time Daytona 500 winner, Sterlin Marlin. Sterlin, I know it's a big deal for you to be back here at North Wilksboro Speedway. Been a long time, I say, since you started 44. Thanks for being the key stars in the race in a while. Hey, it's great to see you back there. It's a great race. I like the day today.
Yeah, I like it. I like to make some
people call.
I like playing a little bit.
Fun
about
18
races a year.
Something
you gotta have, so
it's a good thing. Hey, good luck. All right, Sterlin Marlin, race fan. Starting 43rd, got the 4th race, racing 4 out of Chamon, New York. The 1986 Daytona 500 winner, 3-time winner here in North Wilksboro. Jeff Bodine is car number 10. Jeff, thanks for having me here with us. And as we said, Sterlin made some great quick races. I know you've been doing that the last few years, but this is a place that you got a lot of experience with victory lane. You need to move. You won a lot of time racing here as well.
Yeah, I sure did. You know, I'm going to break out myself a little bit. I was the last guy to win a race, the front last guy to go through, and that right here is where I'm going from.
How do you feel about the race today? Obviously, I think a lot of players have been bad in North Carolina all year long, and this old gal pretty sweet once we get rubbered up.
I've been there, done it. Yeah, one of my old car owners here, Junior Captain, he told me, he said, don't get rubbered over out there. And I said, well, tell these other guys to slow down a little bit.
All right, feel like that was there today.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Jeff Bodine. Sorry, 42nd, driving Kevin Harvick Incorporated Chevrolet out of Colonial Heights, Virginia, the youngest driver in the field, driving car number 2, Craig Gaulding. Craig, I know it's got to be pretty cool for you racing with a couple of Daytona 500 winners just behind you.
Yes, sir. First, I just got to thank all the fans for coming out. Thank you, guys. But I just got to thank my team for working real hard. Again, they're doing a great job. Hopefully, today we can come out with a win, but I got to thank Kevin and Lana Harvick. This huge opportunity. Wanted to be here at the resort, North Wilksboro Speedway, but excited about this race and ready to go.
Good.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to take off the move on
Great, you got to sign this.
And Jimmy finished 10th at Sandstown Point in 2010. We're going to predict you with your trophy for 10th at Sandstown Point. And you're in the race.
Barney Hall.
Barney knows, Gray.
I hope so.
All right, sign her up.
All right.